So out this morning chasing a spring salmon. It's the 1st of April. There's always a wee tiny chance, though Lewis isn't a spring fishery, so we get very, very few spring fish, sometimes none. But it's also good to get out for a day. As you can see, the water is very, very low. Really summer levels. Plus there's snow and whatnot in the hills, so cold morning. This bit in the middle I'm not so keen on. I tend to prefer the bottom of the pool. But on a spring day, I think you prefer any bit that has a fish in it. So I'm just slowly working my way down this pool, and as you can see, it's low. Last time I was down here, the water was up basically level with the path. Was the path covered? I don't think it was. But we'll see if there's anything moved in here off the tide, you know. You just never know. I'm just gonna fish down this middle bit. The bottom bit's my favorite bit. And I know the really famous bit is the top bit that I fished just a minute or two ago, but I prefer the bottom bit. Don't know, just people prefer different things, you know. I don't hold much hope in this middle bit. Just working my way down the pool here. See if I can't move something. I'm to keep the cast quite high behind me because of the bank, you know, it rises up quite steeply. Cool. I've got a wee upstream breeze at the minute, which is light enough not to be too much of a nuisance. I think the wind today is to be very changeable. Almost literally it's to change every hour. So who knows what'll happen with that, you know. And as you can see, I grabbed the world's best salmon fishing car parking spot. Time to step to where my net was. Again, just give it a wee experiment in case there's somebody lying in the bottom of this. Because sometimes they do. Maybe not today. Right, I think I'll walk up. I fancy walking up to the top and then slowly moseying down again. I think that's my plan. So, it's winding. Make a walk. I just stopped here on the way up, just for 2 minutes to have a quick cast, really to give the legs a wee rest from the walking. And as you can see, the wind has come into my face, and quite stiff into my face as well, actually, so that's a wee bit less than ideal, but hopefully it'll change again. I just fancied this wee hole as I came along, you know. It's good to rest the legs while you hike up. Oh well, I nearly fell in myself, I think. So I've walked up and I've arrived at this wee place. You see, I've got a wee house, and this is where I live for a wee while, I think. Maybe do a cast or two, have a cup of tea, and these things, you know. The water's very low, so it's a wee bit of a struggle to get a fish, but oh, it's a perfect place for a day out, so you couldn't be bad to that, you know. And that's the main thing, all about a day out. I've already eaten the banana, so there won't be any bananas. And I can look down the river here, and the next pool down looks fishable as well, you know. A wee bit of current on the top of it. The springers here tend to, what very few of them there are, and I mean, we're talking a handful, literally, they tend to run up really quickly. Like, they don't stay in the pools, they just go woof up to the big loch at the top of the system. So, you're looking for a running fish, and the chances of meeting one aren't very high, especially in low, low water like this. But that's not the point, you know. I've walked up to here now and a quick cast here, and the wind's changed direction again from what I can kind of see. But there isn't much water in this lower part of this pool. So, again, I'm not going to give it too much of a battering, because the chances of moving a fish in it, I would say, are pretty slim. Down another wee step. Oh, I think I've hooked the bottom. A wee splash down the tail here now. As you can see, there's not much movement in the water, so I'm keeping the fly moving a wee bit. Just have a single fly on today, because springers are so rare, you don't want to lose one, you know. And with two flies on, oh, there's always a chance of a bit of a tangle or hooking a rock or something, especially with the water so low. So we'll just stick with the one fly, I think. Down another step or two, just. Fair wee cast here, and I'm tangling. This is all very stretched because Molly Dog kept trying to eat it. Molly Dog's very young, and she does all sorts of badness at the minute. She's a good dog, actually. She's going to be a good sheep dog. She's only 5 months, and she has all sorts of shenanigans that appeal to her every moment of every day. Usually I'm not keen on having a whole lot of line out, you know, when you can often just take a step down, and but just the way this is, it seems like a sensible approach from here. I'll go down a bit when it comes time to fish the tail of it. The other thing is, just at the minute, the wind's reasonable for it. And when you come to a pool where you very rarely get the wind right for it, if you get a day when it's reasonable, you make the best of being able to cover the spots that maybe you couldn't cover some other days. So I think we'll go down and fish the wee outflow. We've pretty much covered most of the pool apart from that bit. So time to make our way down there and see how that goes. And then I think we'll have some lunch. So I'm trying a wee bit of a fast-ish retrieve, just to keep things moving here. You just never know, you know. Because as you can see, well, I don't know if you can, but there is quite a depth of water in there, although the river's very low. It could, you know, could easily hold a salmon. And while he may not be overly keen to take a fly, with the water so low and whatnot, you never know. There's always a wee chance. That's one thing with a lot of our fishing in Lewis. You know, there's some places it's completely hopeless. But we, with having the lochs and the rivers and so on, there's often somewhere you can go that gives you at least a wee chance, no matter what the conditions are. Now, with spring fishing, this is a different matter altogether, because quite frankly, there is very, very little chance of a fish in the spring. I don't know how many there were last year, but very few, two or three maybe. And there are people like me who are crazy enough to have a wee cast for them, but you can never see it as a serious day's fishing, just simply because there are so few fish about, you know. But you can see it as a serious day making tea and eating bananas and things like that. This wee pool actually is looking quite good to me. Maybe the best of the pools we've seen today, just in terms of the condition of the water, the height of the water in it. But now, it's not that I'm aware of, it's not known for producing spring fish, but it doesn't mean to say it can't. It's a wee smolt, I think. Or that really finnick, I'm not sure which. Just just hit me like a, it hit me like a steam train. Well, there's serious fight in it, whatever it is. Come here. It's, I think, as you can see, it's a very skinny trout. It might be a sea trout kelt, actually, because it's very skinny. But there was a good fight in it for, you know, for all the size of the wee fish. So maybe it was just a very streamlined sea trout. Or, well, finnick, or... There we go, stove on again for some lunch. It's only 20 past 12, but we're having this real termite stuff again. I like it, it's tasty. And we're going for the chicken tikka masala today, which I think it'll go well. And the weather's warming up a wee bit. It's not warm, but with the wind not so strong, actually, it's relatively comfortable, you know. I have plenty of layers on, to be honest, but nonetheless. So, once we get boiled here, we'll get this on the way and get a cup of tea on the go, and everything will be good, and then maybe we'll do a wee bit more fishing. I'm just taking a wee walk up here for a quick look. I don't intend to spend long, but we might just have the quick sort of high speed cast and then back down again. Plus I fancy a wee nosy is more the thing, because it's a while since I've been up here, you know. So it's just good to get the walk, if nothing else. See the water that's in there, how clear it is. And also, although everything's very low, there's easily enough water there for a fish to come up. You know, you just look at that and think, oh well, you just watch to see the big shape coming up through it, you know. But we'll have a wee quick cast here, just down the wee bit of streamy water. It's kind of awkward because the line catches in the wire mesh you see here, but we'll give it a wee quick cast. Wind's in our face here, so it's not going to be neat, but that doesn't matter. Once. because the river's so low, it's worth having a splash through these sort of slightly deeper spots that maybe when the river was high might not be so good for holding fish. But it seems like a worthwhile cast today, you know. Stand up, you can see a big deep hole in there. So looks like a wee brown trout, actually. Or a wee fish. It's a lovely wee brown trout. So we cast here and then on the next pull down just to wrap up the day. I think that'll do us. The wind's coming up the stream now, so that makes it a wee bit inconvenient. But always worth having a wee cast around the corner. I'm still on the very tiny silver stoat, next to nothing in it really, so what I might do is fish down to the tail and then come back and put on something like a size bigger, because this silver stoat is very tiny. Oh, we trout moved or down there, maybe a smolt or something. There's lots of wee fish moving. I think there's flies coming off, actually. I think I can see a few on the water, maybe. So. A wee cloud would help us. So I think we've pretty much tried every variation on this, and I would guess it's pretty much time. I might go down to the sea pool, if more just to have a look, for the wonder. So, that sounds like a plan.
Maybe a wee speedy walk down there, just for a look. Two or three casts, that's all it'll take.
This pool here is actually tidal, from what I understand. And as you can see, the tide's well out at the minute. The tides are still quite high. They're coming off their peak, but they're still quite high just at the minute. So the tide's quite a long way out, you know. This seemed worth a wee cast. Again, just a couple of minutes. I think I'll do a few minutes here and that'll finish me for the day, you know. It's been a great day out though, hasn't it? Fantastic, like.